Hey, do I take all them plushies out? Dude, the slow-mo fucks my damn, oh my fucking god. The slow-mo made me fake, do the fake, man. Oh my god, dude. Cause 1-1-1-1-2 float Sonic thing works. All that whip punching, all that outplaying. What they call me? What they give me?
Thank you, baby, for getting
up in this game. Thank you, baby. Flicker, man.
I don't know why you went back to
the what the hell? You know, I didn't even get a new control. You know, keep on that down string. Wow, I came a sidestep. Man, fuck this shit. Alright. Give him a headphone. That he had.
Get ready for the next battle.
I don't know what the hell that way, not going there.
Round 4. Fight.
Something went wrong.
He just had one though. Hey, what you do?
What I do what?
Nothing. Why I can't fit in there?
It's the best time for that whole ticket, so it's
y'all need no control, dude. No more. How, dude? This is fucking... Fucking... Round four.
What's going on with this damn controller, man? Oh, what? Dude, that was a late. That was late as fuck. That was extremely late. I don't get it. That was so late. I get somebody to probably.
Can you get a chance? Maybe it's a different wire. I have no idea. Like, it doesn't even seem like it's the right wire.
Round one. Fight.
Perfect. I don't even want to know why the fuck they missed. This is going on too long. He's sorry if he got to leave me. What the?
normal moves, man. I'm gonna manage for a couple of feet, yeah, man.
Why?
That's not the right thing to do. Good. I got a. Man, I can't hit this thing's controller, man. Dude, what? Stupid-ass fucking controller, man. Stupid. Get ready for the next battle.
I met Sam through my friend Jerome. He's a Kuma player. Yeah, Frozen, man. This is DLC, man. Whoever want to get into Tekken, pick DLC, man. Do not pick a real character.
Aiden, please turn that down.
I don't know why I can't. You see how sorry he is? He couldn't do the right punch and shit.
Bombed us! Why? You bombed us! You're
on your
fucking team!
You're a fucking power push, dude. Oh my god. I'm trying to bait out those back four opponents. Wow. Wow. Damn, it's faster.
Where is this other fucking person?
Bitch. The problem with Bruce wasn't popular, that's why they replaced him with Josie. Bruce was popular.
This the right food? I don't know what's going on, baby.
I'm gonna find the weakness. I might.
Okay, we did another
one. I got my ugly one.
Dude, I back one like way before that move came out. Why did he hit me? Why? Why? Why couldn't I grab it and move? Bruce was super unpopular, but everyone said they loved him over there, remember? PS5 low time, not that bad. Nah, 5 seemed okay, but most still in 4. Seeing Bruce kinda slipped on. Oh, A didn't bend it. Goodness, dude. Yeah, keep doing it. Look, they think they're good too. I hate this damn thing. They think they're good. Like doing a fucking god move back to back. I think they're good, dude. Rara, stupid ass big head motherfucker, put this damn Tekken, man. Dude's fucking retarded for this fucking guy.
Oh my god.
Okay, he can't even fucking move. He not. Do a god move, dude. Hurry up. There you go. Do a god move. Because you can't move, you can't play Tekken. What you trying to move for? You don't know how to play no fucking game. Fuck off, you stupid ass bitch. Look at you. Get up. Nope. Do a god move to win. There you go. There you go. Damn it. Hit me. Nigga ran towards the wall and hit me.
There's no way.
Motherfucker ran towards the wall and still hit me. Connected to the headphones.
It doesn't look bent, so it's like I don't understand why it's not going in.
I'll put it in a second. I guess I gotta force the motherfucker in. So we talk ticket 6. Ran down to get them ranks. And Bruce wasn't popular, then how did he get into the movie? He didn't break that too, right? I got you. How do we get all that? There was none counting here. Excuse me. This motherfucker got hit and parried. Got hit. He was probably negative 6 and had a chance to parry. Negative 6 and had a chance to parry. I knew he was gonna just press the button, so I tried to beat him. I couldn't beat him. Wall correctly, Steve. Shit. K.O. You win. Gotta launch that high. Okay, I don't know how much time I got, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, Pastel, what's up? Ain't that a better back too for real?
Man, please shut the front door. I don't even say that. I do not say shut the front door. But it was warranted. Shut the front door. Shut the front door again. Shut it again. How many times are we gonna shut this door? Easy mode, man. Excuse me. Nigga, he can't even move, man. He's thinking about it. Look at him. All right, he's fine. My guy move right now. I'm gonna start punching it. Let me do my guy move right now. Fuck over Bruce in every wayside. Big body having a bad side step now. Yeah, he had a godlike side step at first, right? Steve, do something right, Steve. Do something right. Yeah, I thought if you power crush, the grab is guaranteed. Because it's counter hit or some shit, right? Man, I'm just chilling, Pastor, man. I think I worked 8 to 8 hours this week, man. Hard as fuck, man. Lord have mercy, dude. I'm sorry for telling you, man. Man, I punch parried it, bro. Some net on me, dude. Excuse me. Did y'all see that completely missed, man? Up close and personal. What the fuck? That game, dude. It just threw it all down the fucking drain. Fucking Christ, dude. I need to get a PS4 pad, dude. That's the real problem.
He's way too fast.
I
Peekaboo 4-1 plus 2. Yeah, it's good. I think it's wall pressure. And you could punish with it too, but I only recommend it offline. That game, boy. I demanded a day one Omega. Down for two, come on back. So he won't, but if he not getting any points, if he about to win though, I'll tell you that. Struggling with a scrub.
Yeah.
I can guarantee you, just like Damus, if he plays his regular character, it's no contest. Moves like this saving him. He ducked. Got rocket launched 6 times. He ducked. Stupid ass. Got rocket. He rocket launched. I'ma launch that when you duck it. What I'm ducking? I'm just fighting, honestly. You talking about down for one? I don't know what. What I'm ducking? You talking about that 3-hit string he's doing? Down for a 1-2. I can't launch that. You gotta do down for 1-2 is launch punch with instant. You gotta instant my shit. It's down for 1-2. Well, I stand at 1-2. Oh yeah, I need to launch that. I stand at 1. Okay. I almost fell for the Okie Dog again. That's a negative 13. My God, dude.
Round 2. Fight.
I hated something like this.
Still ain't got a gun. I'm about to get on Final Fantasy. Call it a year.
Some shit about the fucking promotion.
Don't you dare.
You can back to that punch pad.
Oh, and you really, he's really responding this here. We're about to die all over him. At this point, I would rather play with a little piece of skin hanging off my asshole.
Scared ass bitch. Nigga, I'm sorry, God. What was that thing, God? Oh, that's what I got.
Oh, survive and try to get my black marking. And look what your ass do. Right,
you
right.
You can run
right
over with mine.
Why are y'all like this?
I'm a piece of shit. Come on, Steve. Dang. Do up this shit,
Did they nerf World of Black Marketing?
Round 4. Fight.
Come on. What? Don't buy a PS5 controller. Don't. What the fuck, man? How did translate to down? What is he doing? Oh, I'm sorry.
Are you guys fucking kidding me? You guys have to be fucking joking. Like, how did you both go down? The minute I drop my black marker, both of y'all died. Oh my god.
Hurry up! What's going on? Oh man. I was wrong, but not the right screw, but I was gonna take no points from him from taking that first round from me.
Hello to God.
I can't really quit wrestling.
I can't get to the home screen fast enough.
Fuck. I can't get to it fast enough. Fuck.
I'm in sober. I'm about to be playing Lifeline. I don't know why I'm playing. I can't play Rumble with these clowns.
This is like retarded as fuck, man. What's up, legends up? This is crazy, man. Dude, the wall not even right there, man. Why they just cheat for him? Dude, the wall was like at least two more paces back. He literally stopped early on the wall. Y'all saw that. He wasn't even on the wall and got the wall hit. Get ready for the next battle. That motherfucker got wall stuck down there two paces off the wall, two or three paces. Hey, Memphis Legends, you was kind of, you was well improved when you was over Margin House that day. I was impressed. I thought you was like, you know, want to show us that you played for 15 minutes, you know what I'm saying? But it like, you know, your ass put in some work. Because I hate when people say, look how good I got. And they show us how good I got in 15, you know, the little 15 minutes worth of play.
Oh my God.
Dude, I broke that, dude. I can't believe he attacked. I'm struggling with the scrub. Cause I'm playing with an overpowered. Memphis Legend, let me give you a tip real quick. Why you playing with Joseph? I know you like it, but you know what I'm saying? This you need to play with right here. He said, I just missed that. This ain't even playing with a good time. What's up, baby? Oh, goodness, man. Like we saw.
Great. Round 4. Fight. No.
Struggling with a fucking slow. Struggling with a slow. Using God moves. It means a lot, man, but I really want to know why you playing with Joseph, though. And you know, it's, you know what I'm saying? Hard work, it's gonna look good. You know, do your mass combos and stuff. It's gonna be like, you know, Memphis Legend, though. It's pretty good, man. What's up?
What is going on?
No business there.
And then at the end of the day, you know, Joseph ain't getting that hand raised. This is all that matters, Memphis Legend. Let this sink in. And you play with this motherfucker right here. Stunk. Round two. Stomach stank. Stank now. Go right through a flurry of punches, boy. Out of the game. Look at his toenail, yo. This is toenail, yo. All right, really made y'all really think y'all really good at Tekken, boy. It only worked because he's sorry. I'm struggling with a sorry person. No offense to him, but I know when I'm playing somebody good, I know when I'm playing somebody sorry. This person is playing with an overpowered character, and I can't do nothing about it. But guess.
Round one. Fight.
Excuse me? Lots of lagging now, man. Lots.
Round two. Fight.
Terrell got a mix up, Terrell. He got a mix of dog. He just got hit and just did everything. Dude, I couldn't fucking move, man. Lose a couple PS5 controls, man. Dude. Wow. He hit Oki off of his rage art. Wow. Who is that? Not even good. Kind of sidestepping. That was my rage drive, but okay, let me just get a fucking regular move. Falk has a mix-up or delay for almost every string, except the boxer on the game. Down 4-1-2-1 and 4-2-1-2. What's up, LaCrosse? Welcome.
Gibby takes so many bullets. Oh my god. Gibby takes so many bullets. I had to use a whole clip on him and it didn't even scare him.
Cause it's him.
The minute I seen Gibby after the rain.
Why is he lagging?
KO. Round 3. Fight.
I know. That's everything. What's going on with my controls? Dude, what just happened?
Round 4.
What?
Fight.
This dude is cheating? Dude, my controls literally stopped working. He's standing still. He's definitely getting this shit. My controls literally stopped working. Oh, shit.
Mm-hmm. You win.
I ordered you a bow. What's up, good? Oh my god. Word, get out of here. I'm gonna have people time your ass out. Every time Word says something crazy to me, somebody time him out for 30 seconds. Every time Word come anywhere, I start losing. He a fucking bot, dude. Let me saying words like bot. He even did y'all game. Negative what? 14. Negative 14. Negative 15. What? What's back one? Oh my god, got a combo. That's safe. That's not even right. It shouldn't be safe. It's not how Tekken works, man. I just broke that. You shouldn't have a second option that's safe too, man. He know the duck there, or he just did it because he fucking trying to do it anyway. How negative is that? Man, what the fuck? Yeah, get up out of there. Automatically, thank you. Harada know what he doing. Get him up out of here. Get me up out of here. Thank you, Harada. Thank you. Looking at the arrow, let me tell you your game and your opponent's game plan.
Will you stay in here tonight?
Uh-oh, let me go with the
else. It's almost 2, and I still gotta work in the morning.
Okay.
So,
yeah, who knows? Yeah, man, dude, these DLCs save all these other motherfuckers, man. I don't hear that shit. That dude was not good, man. And that's not even disrespecting him. You know what? He is literally not good. He's not as good as me. His character is just retarded. Yo, Chris, thanks for the follow, man. I didn't even see you. My chat moves with the questions and arguments. Shit, Steve is good as hell. No, the player gotta be good with Steve, dude. Ain't nobody picking up. Dude, the reason those Koreans don't pick Steve no more, they know what's up. You have to be good with Steve. He could be anybody in the game, but you have to be good in a matchup. You have to be good. These other characters, you don't have to be good. He's got used it. They got T5 level god moves. That's exactly what I feel like. I didn't feel that in Tekken 6 or Tag 2. I didn't feel nobody had a move but Jax 441 and Eddie's kind of hit low launch or whatever that shit was. That was it. But this game, almost every character got like a T5 level god move. Yeah, Steve hard as fuck. That's what happened. What's up, Boss Off? Boss Sauce, I hit our boy Metal Stout streaming, man. Dude, he was life to me at night. Doing those shifts at work, he was life.